there was these opportunities when I was swimming, now that I've been retired for 6 years, and when they asked me to be a part of this, there was no hesitation. This was something that I love the sport of swimming still. I want to be involved, and this is a great opportunity for that, and great opportunity for the swimmers. I love doing skins when I was competing, and it was one of my favorite things. As bad as it hurts, it's also a lot of fun. It's great for the spectators. It's great for the swimmers as well, so I will definitely miss that. You know, we talked a lot about this, and this is a team competition, and it's not about one person doing their best or breaking a record. It's about the team winning the competition. And typically, like these other sports that we love to watch, you know, I'm from the United States, basketball is a big sport there, and I love basketball. And it doesn't matter if the guy scores 60 points, 40 points, 20 points, if their team wins, people are happy, and that's what's important. I mean, these swimmers need to understand this is something different. You know, it hasn't been done before. They've been to these other typical meets that people will say they're boring. And it's the same format that's been done for years. And to change things up and to get into this more of a team competition that's not for your country. And it is definitely different, and they do have to own it. They're the ones that have to make this successful. Yeah, I mean, you look at all these other professional athletes and all these other sports, and they make a very nice living at this. And a lot of these swimmers are struggling to get by. Some of them were telling me earlier that, you know, to go to a world championships, they don't even have funding. They have to pay their way to a world championships, and that's sad. And this is something that's going to help the swimmers right now, but it's also something that's going to grow, and hopefully it can turn into something more of like the NBA or Premier League soccer like we have here, and something really big. Yeah, so they're trying to put this at a time where it's not as important. You're not trying to get ready for the Olympics. This is more of, you know, a swimmer might call it the training season or your off season for main competition. Swimmers generally go once a year for their big meet, and once every 4 years for the Olympics. So this is a series of meets where they can swim fast, but they don't have to necessarily do their best time. It's about racing, it's about beating your competitor, it's about winning for your team. Oh yeah, we already talked about that with some of the guys who are on the older side, and they said, hey, now I'm gonna be able to swim for a little bit longer if I can get into this league, and we can start having more of these races, more competitions. I mean, this can only grow. This is a starting point, and a lot of these athletes see that, and they're really looking forward to what this can become.